I'm guessing at least 20, but that's a rough estimate. I've been working at CNN May 1990, so that would be 1990. I don't remember. I can honestly say I've enjoyed every White House Correspondents Association dinner. They've all been fun. They've all been different. I don't think I've had a worse time. Best comedian? That's a good question. Who's the best comedian? I don't want to say who the best comedian was because I liked most of them. There's a few I didn't like that much, and I'm not going to mention who they are. They've all been good. I think the presidents usually are always good. They've got good writers. They've got good delivery. You know, you don't get to that level of politics unless you're smooth and good. And these guys have been good. This year, I know that. That's a good question. I'm not exactly sure. I'm looking forward to finding out myself tomorrow. I know enough about it. I haven't been following it.
But you'd like to meet her?
Sure. I'll meet anybody.
I was Mark Halperin's guest of Time Magazine.
Oh.
It was also the author of Game Change, the book.
Uh-huh. And
so there was a little bit of tie-in there, a little synergy. Yeah. Told him what I was doing, that I was looking for Governor Palin, and he gave me advice on how to talk to her and what I should say to her, and it was very helpful and very nice to me, and I asked him if he was going to run for mayor of New York, and he said yes, and you can see where this story's going. It was Congressman Wiener.
Very interesting.
4 weeks before the scandal broke.
So you think you can top that this year?
I don't think I'm going to be able to top that this year, no.
My friend Rebecca, what tales of the trip do you have?
What I asked Annie was Congressman Wiener's advice that you tweet photos to Sarah Palin and that's how you approach a girl. He won't answer that question.
And have you ever been to the White House Correspondents Weekend before?
I have not. This is my first year.
And whose table are you at this year?
We're at one of the Time tables, Time Magazine tables.
And do you know who the other guests are?
I actually don't know. I literally just landed, so.
Is there anybody here really looking forward to seeing?
No, you know, I don't even really know who's going to be here, so I'm kind of a first-timer just going with the flow, but excited to be here.
And what about the president?
Of course, yeah. Guest of honor.
I'm Allison Adato. I'm the author of Smart Chef, Stay Slim. It is a book of recipes and tips and stories from 40 of America's best chefs about how they balance their lives in food with staying fit, working around all that wonderful food and somehow managing to stay slim. It is my third time at the White House Correspondents Dinner. I've been very lucky.
Hi, I'm Chef Art Smith. I'm here at the People Magazine free White House Press Corps Dinner. It's great to be here. Just amazing people. I saw some great friends of mine on the road. All these other amazing people. White House Chefs and Festival. Great to be here. Great to be in Washington, D.C., the capital where everything happens and all the great things that go on in our country decided. Tomorrow we leave for Caracas. We're going to go on a Goodwill mission. We're out for an adventure, so I'm really excited about that. But stay tuned. This Sunday, look on the cover of Brave Magazine. What slim, what top chefs, how do top chefs stay slim? Let me get that one. Yeah, okay. Thanks to my great friend Allison Adato and her new book, Smart Chefs Stay Slim. We're here to be advocates to and the importance of healthy eating. And you are what you eat. And definitely, the people that you feed, it's very important to take good care of them. Thank you.